Buddy, Dead Gaming TV here, and as you can see, my headless gloves are the only ones that still haven't been upgraded to whatever. So I hope I can get them to at least plus 11. So fingers crossed, and here we go. One fail. Two fails, okay, that's hard fail. Second hard fail. And it broke. That's the first item that I've broken. As you can see, it needs a glowing prism. Or I can wait for 5 days. I don't want to waste more juice to repair it. You can repair it and I'll show you how. It's normally done. You go to Chaos Goblin, wherever you want. Noria, Event Square, whatever. Then you go right at the bottom. Glowing Prism, and you need 10 Jewel of Bless, 10 Jewel of Soul, 10 Jewel of Life, and 10 Jewel of Chaos. Plus, that's like 50 mil. Then to make it, and then you can repair your item and start over. As you can see, it's broken at plus 6. So what I'm gonna do is just wait it out for several days and then see what I can do about it, and maybe I'll get it to plus 13. So thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it. Although it broke, thumbs up, comment and subscribe. See